Hagen versus Tillis on education. The facts. Speaker Tom Tillis cut $500 million from our schools, increasing class sizes, leaving students without textbooks. And Tillis opposed a bill to make college loans more affordable. Kay Hagen, strengthening our public schools and community colleges, and took on Wall Street to pass a new law making college loans more affordable.
I'm Kay Hagen, and I approve this message because education means opportunity.